Welcome to Adult Sleep Stories. Finding moments of peace in the hustle and bustle of our lives can be a bit challenging. Our channel is your sanctuary, a place where captivating tales blend with soothing tones, guiding you toward restful slumber. Escape from the noise, let go of the day's stresses, and allow our stories to transport you to realms of tranquility and dreams. Whether you're seeking relaxation, meditation, or simply a good night's sleep, you're in the right place. So, settle in, close your eyes, and let the journey to serenity begin. In our unceasing journey through the corridors of life, moments of pure, unadulterated tranquility can sometimes seem as elusive as shadows at noon. The modern world is a symphony of endless noises, from the incessant hum of digital screens to the ceaseless whispers of obligations, commitments, and desires. In this symphony, our souls often search for a gentle lullaby, a melodious escape, a chance to pause, breathe, and simply be. Now, as you find yourself here in the magic of this narrative oasis, know that you've stumbled upon a sanctuary, a world where serenity isn't just a luxury, but a promise. Picture, if you will, a secluded haven nestled amidst nature's embrace, where the wind hums lullabies, and time itself seems to tread lightly. This is where we invite you to journey with us, a place of meditation, reflection, and utter calm. Begin by taking a deep, resolute breath. Feel the cool air grace your nostrils, traveling through the depths of your lungs, filling your being with the ancient rhythms of existence. And then, as you exhale, imagine releasing the shackles of worry, stress, and the relentless march of time. Each subsequent breath is a step deeper into the heart of tranquility, a dance with the universe, an affirmation of the present moment. We live in an era where the very essence of our existence often feels fragmented. Pulled in myriad directions by demands, expectations, and the invisible threads of technology, it's easy to lose oneself. But these tales, each a gem sculpted from the rich tapestries of imagination and insight, seek to offer you a bridge. A bridge not just to sleep, but that in itself is a cherished realm of restoration, but to a state of soulful relaxation, where the world narrows down to the here and now, where every heartbeat is a reminder of life's simple beauties. These stories are not just words. They are portals. They beckon you into worlds where the pace is gentler, the colors more vivid, and the sounds harmoniously aligned with the rhythms of the cosmos. Here, amidst these tales, you'll find characters and landscapes that resonate with the deepest parts of your psyche, invoking a sense of familiarity and nostalgia. They're like old friends or forgotten dreams, waiting to welcome you back. As you immerse yourself in these narratives, let the outside world fade into soft focus. Envision your stresses and anxieties as leaves carried away by a gentle stream, disappearing beyond the horizon. Let the weight of expectation, the clamor of responsibilities, and the noise of uncertainty be replaced by the soothing cadences of these stories. Every word, every phrase, is a brushstroke painting a world of peace, inviting you to step in and explore. Sleep, that precious gift, is not just a physical necessity but a balm for the soul. It's nature's way of healing, restoring, and rejuvenating. As you stand at the threshold of dreams, these tales are the gentle hands guiding you towards restful slumber. They remind you of the beauty of surrender, of letting go, of drifting into the comforting embrace of night. So, dear listener, as you embark on this journey with us, know that you are not alone. Through the magic of these tales, we are with you, sharing in your quest for tranquility and deep, restorative sleep. Let these stories be your anchor, your lighthouse, guiding you away from the tempests of daily life and into the calm waters of relaxation and dreams. Welcome to our sanctuary. Let the journey to serenity begin. The Secret of the Sphinx of Giza. Chapter 1. The Mysterious Glyphs. In the vast, sun-drenched expanse of the Giza Plateau, beneath the enigmatic gaze of the Great Sphinx, a discovery was made that would captivate the imagination of the world. Dr. Amina Zahra, a respected Egyptian Egyptologist, known for her groundbreaking work on the dynastic periods of ancient Egypt, had embarked on a routine examination of the area surrounding the Sphinx. What she found, however, was anything but routine. Hidden in a secluded area near the base of the Sphinx, obscured by millennia of sand and erosion, Dr. Zahra uncovered a series of hieroglyphs that were unlike any she had encountered in her extensive career. These glyphs were unique, exhibiting a style and form that did not match the established inscriptions commonly attributed to the era of the Sphinx's construction. The discovery was unexpected and thrilling. The glyphs, etched deep into the limestone, appeared to be a series of messages or clues, possibly pointing to undiscovered aspects of the Sphinx's history. The hieroglyphs' unique style suggested they could date back to the same period as the Sphinx itself, potentially offering new insights into its origins and purpose. The news of the discovery quickly spread through the archaeological community, drawing the attention of Thomas Reed, a detective from the United Kingdom with a keen interest in historical mysteries. Reed, known for his sharp analytical skills and a knack for deciphering puzzles, saw an opportunity to apply his expertise in a new and exciting context. Fascinated by the enigma of the Sphinx and the potential significance of the newly discovered glyphs, he reached out to Dr. Zahra, proposing a collaboration to unravel the mystery. Dr. Zahra, initially skeptical of involving someone outside the traditional archaeological community, was soon persuaded by Reed's insightful approach to historical puzzles. Together, they formed an unconventional yet promising partnership, combining Zahra's deep understanding of ancient Egyptian history and language with Reed's investigative skills and fresh perspective. The first task was to document and analyze the glyphs in detail. This involved painstakingly clearing the area around the inscriptions, making high-resolution images, and creating silicone molds to capture every nuance of the carvings. Dr. Zahra's expertise in hieroglyphic script was crucial in this phase, as she guided the team in carefully uncovering and preserving the glyphs. As they delved into the translation and interpretation of the glyphs, it became apparent that they were dealing with something extraordinary. The inscriptions seemed to allude to hidden knowledge or a secret related to the Sphinx, a tantalizing prospect given the many mysteries and legends surrounding this ancient monument. Dr. Zahra's initial translations of the glyphs revealed references to the stars, the sun, and the horizon, common themes in ancient Egyptian cosmology and mythology. However, there were also elements that were more obscure, hinting at a deeper, hidden meaning. Reed's detective instincts led him to explore the possibility that the glyphs formed a coded message or map to something concealed in or around the Sphinx. Their investigation was further complicated by the age and condition of the inscriptions. Erosion and damage over thousands of years had rendered parts of the message incomplete. Dr. Zahra and Reed had to piece together the puzzle with missing pieces, relying on their combined knowledge and intuition to fill in the gaps. As their work progressed, Dr. Zahra and Reed uncovered more intriguing clues. They found alignments in the glyphs that corresponded with certain celestial events, suggesting that the inscriptions could be a form of ancient astronomical code. This led them to theorize that the Sphinx, often thought to be a mere guardian of the Giza necropolis, might have served a more complex, astronomical purpose. The discovery of these unusual hieroglyphs near the Great Sphinx sparked a renewed interest in the enigmatic monument. Theories about its origin, age, and purpose had long been a subject of debate among archaeologists and historians. Dr. Zahra and Reed's findings suggested that there were still untold secrets hidden within the ancient stone, waiting to be uncovered. Their collaborative effort marked the beginning of a journey that promised to shed new light on one of the world's most enduring ancient wonders. The mysterious glyphs near the Sphinx of Giza were a silent whisper from the past, beckoning to be heard and understood. For Dr. Zahra and Detective Reed, it was a call to adventure, a challenge to unravel a secret that had been hidden in the sands of time. Chapter 2. Decoding the Past. Dr. Amina Zahra and Detective Thomas Reed found themselves in the midst of a complex puzzle that spanned millennia. The unusual hieroglyphs discovered near the Sphinx of Giza presented an enigmatic narrative that seemed to be both a historical record and a cryptic message. The glyphs, carved with meticulous precision, were distinct in style, exhibiting characteristics that differed from the traditional hieroglyphic script commonly associated with the era of the Sphinx. This anomaly suggested that the inscriptions could have been a later addition to the monument, perhaps even from a period as late as the New Kingdom, a time known for its revival and reinterpretation of ancient traditions. As Dr. Zahra meticulously translated the hieroglyphs, she uncovered references to celestial events, particularly the heliacal rising of Sirius, an event of great significance in ancient Egyptian astronomy and calendar systems. This suggested that the inscriptions might have been part of an elaborate astronomical calendar or a star map. Detective Reed, utilizing his analytical skills, focused on the layout of the glyphs. He hypothesized that their arrangement might form a kind of coded message or map, possibly pointing to a hidden aspect of the Sphinx or a nearby location. He began to cross-reference the glyphs with known architectural and geographical features of the Giza Plateau. Their breakthrough came when they realized that the arrangement of the glyphs mirrored certain stars in the sky. This celestial alignment, coupled with the text's references to specific pharaohs and historical events, provided clues that the message was both a record of astronomical knowledge and a commemorative inscription. The duo speculated that the inscriptions could be linked to a significant event in the reign of a pharaoh, perhaps commemorating a renovation or restoration of the Sphinx. This theory was bolstered by evidence of restorative work on the Sphinx, which archaeologists had previously attributed to various pharaohs throughout Egypt's history. As their research deepened, Dr. Zahra and Reed uncovered historical records of a little-known pharaoh whose reign coincided with the estimated date of the inscriptions. This pharaoh, it appeared, had a keen interest in astronomy and had initiated several projects to align Egypt's temples and monuments with celestial events. Their investigation also led them to a series of ancient texts stored in the Cairo Museum, which contained references to a Sphinx cult, a religious group that revered the Sphinx as a guardian of sacred knowledge. These texts hinted at secret ceremonies and rituals conducted by the cult, which were closely tied to astronomical events and the positioning of the stars. Combining Dr. Zahra's knowledge of ancient Egyptian history and language with Reed's skills in deciphering patterns and codes, the team began to piece together a timeline that connected the glyphs to this mysterious cult and the pharaoh's reign. They hypothesized that the inscriptions were not only a historical record but also a key part of a larger narrative that linked the Sphinx to the celestial and the divine. The glyphs, in their complexity, were a testament to the ancient Egyptians' deep understanding of astronomy and their belief in the connection between the heavens and the earthly realm. As they delve further into the translation and analysis of the glyphs, Dr. Zahra and Reed prepared to present their findings to the international archaeological community. Their work promised to shed new light on the Sphinx, revealing aspects of its history and significance that had been hidden for centuries. The discovery of the unusual hieroglyphs near the Sphinx had opened a window into a previously unknown chapter of Egypt's history. It was a chapter that wove together astronomy, mythology, and the reverence of one of the most iconic monuments of the ancient world. For Dr. Zahra and Detective Reed, the journey into decoding the past was just beginning, and the secrets revealed were set to challenge and expand the understanding of ancient Egyptian civilization. Chapter 3: Unveiling Hidden Chambers. With the translations and hypotheses about the unusual hieroglyphs near the Sphinx in hand, Dr. Amina Zahra and Detective Thomas Reed embarked on the next phase of their quest. They hypothesized that the glyphs pointed to a hidden chamber or series of chambers associated with the Sphinx, possibly used for astronomical observations or ceremonial purposes. Their proposal to excavate the area near the Sphinx was met with a mix of excitement and skepticism from the archaeological community. However, the potential significance of the discovery was too great to ignore. With the necessary permission secured, Dr. Zahra and Reed assembled a team of archaeologists, engineers, and conservation experts to begin a carefully planned excavation. The excavation was a slow and painstaking process. The team used ground-penetrating radar to identify potential subterranean structures. This technology revealed anomalies beneath the surface near where the glyphs were found, suggesting the presence of man-made cavities or chambers. As they dug, the team discovered a series of small, narrow tunnels leading away from the base of the Sphinx. These tunnels, hewn from the limestone bedrock, appeared to be of ancient origin. The presence of these tunnels supported the theory that there might be more to the Sphinx than met the eye. Following the tunnels, the team came upon a sealed stone door. Its existence was a thrilling validation of their hypothesis. The door was carefully examined and opened, revealing a hidden chamber behind it. The chamber was small and undecorated, but its contents were of immense historical value. Inside, they found a collection of artifacts, including pottery, ritualistic objects, and fragments of papyrus. Among these items, a set of bronze instruments stood out. These instruments, which included a primitive form of astrolabe, were likely used for astronomical measurements. The papyrus fragments, though fragile and partially deteriorated, contained writings that further illuminated the purpose of the chamber. The text spoke of the Sphinx not just as a guardian of the Giza plateau, but also as a sacred observatory from which the heavens were studied. This discovery provided a tangible link between the Sphinx and the practice of astronomy in ancient Egypt. As Dr. Zahra and Reed delved deeper into the analysis of the artifacts, they uncovered evidence suggesting that the chamber was used by priests or astronomers during the reign of the pharaohs. The writings described rituals and observations that took place at specific times of the year, aligning with important celestial events. The discovery of the chamber and its contents was a major breakthrough. It suggested that the Sphinx, one of the most iconic symbols of ancient Egypt, had a more complex and multifaceted role in the culture and spirituality of the time. The Sphinx was not only a monument and a protector, but also a key part of the ancient Egyptians' astronomical and religious practices. The team's findings sparked a renewed interest in the study of the Sphinx and its role in ancient Egyptian civilization. Scholars began to re-examine old theories and hypotheses about the Sphinx in light of the new evidence. For Dr. Zahra and Detective Reed, the discovery of the hidden chamber was a significant achievement. It was the result of a unique collaboration that combined archaeological expertise with a detective's insight into solving mysteries. Their work had not only uncovered a hidden aspect of the Sphinx, but also shed light on the advanced astronomical knowledge of the ancient Egyptians. The chamber beneath the Sphinx, with its artifacts and inscriptions, was a silent witness to a long-forgotten past. It held secrets that had been buried under the sands for millennia, waiting for the right moment to be revealed. For the archaeological world, it was a reminder that even the most well-known and studied monuments could still hold undiscovered mysteries. Chapter 4. The Sphinx's Secret. The revelation of the hidden chamber beneath the Sphinx marked a pivotal moment in Dr. Amina Zahra and Detective Thomas Reed's quest. As the world watched, they unveiled the secrets that had been locked away for millennia within the limestone confines of this ancient monument. The chamber, though modest in size, was a trove of historical significance. Among the most striking finds were the papyrus scrolls, which upon further examination provided a narrative that was both fascinating and enlightening. These scrolls, written by priests or scholars of the time, detailed the construction and significance of the Sphinx in ways previously unknown. The scrolls spoke of the Sphinx as an astronomical observatory and a vital part of the religious and ceremonial life of ancient Egypt. The Sphinx was not merely a guardian of the Giza necropolis, but also a symbol of the connection between the earthly and the divine. It was a place where the heavens were observed and studied, where rituals aligned with celestial events were conducted to ensure the prosperity and stability of the kingdom. The bronze instruments found alongside the scrolls were sophisticated for their time. They included a rudimentary form of an astrolabe and other devices that suggested advanced knowledge of astronomy. These instruments likely played a role in tracking celestial bodies, aiding in both timekeeping and the creation of the ancient Egyptian calendar. The findings in the chamber provided a new perspective on the role of the Sphinx in ancient Egyptian society. The monument, with its lion's body and human head, was more than a feat of artistic and architectural prowess. It was an integral part of a larger cosmic narrative deeply ingrained in the culture and spirituality of the time. Dr. Zahra and Reed's discovery led to a reevaluation of the Sphinx's construction date and purpose. Scholars had long debated these points, but the evidence from the chamber pointed to a deeper understanding of the Sphinx's origins and its connection to the reigns of specific pharaohs. As the news of their discovery spread, the site became a focal point for researchers and historians. Conferences and symposiums were organized, bringing together experts from around the world to discuss the implications of the findings. The chamber beneath the Sphinx sparked a renaissance in Egyptology, opening new avenues of research and inquiry. The discovery also captured the public's imagination. The Sphinx, always a source of mystery and allure, was now seen in a new light. It was not just a relic of the past, but a key to understanding the advanced astronomical knowledge and religious practices of ancient Egypt. For Dr. Zahra and Detective Reed, the journey was a testament to the power of interdisciplinary collaboration. Their combined expertise in archaeology, linguistics, and detective work had unlocked one of Egypt's oldest secrets. The experience was a reminder that history is a mosaic of narratives waiting to be pieced together and that each discovery, no matter how small, can contribute to a greater understanding of our past. The excavation and study of the chamber continued, with each artifact and scroll providing more pieces to the puzzle. The team worked meticulously to preserve and document their findings, ensuring that this newfound knowledge was shared and preserved for future generations. The revelation of the Sphinx's secret was more than an archaeological triumph. It was a bridge connecting the present to a time when the stars and the heavens played a central role in the daily life and spiritual beliefs of a civilization. The Sphinx, a silent sentinel of the Giza Plateau, had revealed its long-held secrets, offering a new chapter in the story of humanity's quest to understand the universe and our place within it.